Welcome to Bollywood Gallery. We are introducing veteran late Indian film producer and director Chetan Anand's family. Chetan Anand was a Hindi film producer, screenwriter and director from India. He was born on 3rd January 1915 in Lahore, Punjab, British India. His father, Pishori Lal Anand, was a well-to-do advocate in Gurdaspur District Court. His mother was a homemaker. His older brother was Manmohan Anand, and the younger brothers were legendary actor Dev Anand and Vijay Anand. One of the younger sisters is Sheel Kanta Kapoor, who is the mother of film director Shekhar Kapoor. In 1943, Anand married Uma Anand. The couple became the parents of two sons, Ketan Anand and Vivek Anand. However, they separated within a few years of marriage because of incompatibility. In the 1960s, well after being estranged from his wife, Anand fell in love with Priya Rajvansh, who made her debut as heroine of his film Haqeeqat. The two fell in love during the making of this film, and their relationship lasted all their lives. Actress Mona Sinha, also known as Kalpana Karthik, was his sister-in-law. He was the uncle of Sunil Anand and Devina Anand. In the early 1940s, while he was teaching history, he wrote a film script on King Ashoka, which he went on to show to director Fanny Majumdar in Bombay. Anand failed to qualify for the Indian Civil Service exams in London. As luck would have it, Fanny Majumdar cast him as a lead in his Hindi film Rajkumar, released in 1944. He also became associated with the Indian People's Theatre Association, or IPTA, in Bombay, present-day Mumbai. He soon took to film direction with the well-acclaimed movie Neecha Nagar, which won the Palme d'Or Best Film Award at the Cannes Film Festival in 1946. It was the debut film for Kamini Kaushal and became the first Indian film to gain international recognition, and was the debut of Pandit Ravi Shankar. By the early 1950s, he and his younger brother Dev Anand had set up Navketan Productions in Bombay, present-day Mumbai. Afsar, starring Dev Anand and Suraiya, was the first film made by Navketan, which turned out to be a moderate success. It was followed by Taxi Driver and Andhiyan, both of which he directed for the Navketan banner. Anand is known to be the filmmaker who discovered Rajesh Khanna from an acting competition. Apart from 17 feature films, he is also known for the acclaimed television serial Paramveer Chakra, which aired on Doordarshan in 1988. Anand died on 6 July 1997 at the age of 76 in Mumbai. So friends, if you want to watch your favorite celebrity's video, comment below and don't forget to subscribe Bollywood Gallery.